Coming up next.
Oh, are you excited for the camping trip? Well, we're almost there. Let's ride. Don't worry, Ken. This will be a night to remember. We get to spend time with Anna and Elsa.
We have to cross that? So? It's a waterfall.
I don't remember going this way.
Oh my gosh, we're lost. Does that mean we're going to be eaten by bears? Oh no. It's going to be scary.
Settle down. It's okay. I'm Girl Scout Barbie.
Perfect play day.
Guess what? It's the weekend, so that means that Anna and Elsa are going camping with their friends. It should be lots of fun, since they're camping kind of girls. Come on.
So, are you excited for the camping trip?
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. We're gonna be roast marshmallows, tell ghost stories, and go explore the forest and wilderness.
Yeah, I think it'll be really fun. I wonder if we'll like go do any other stuff.
I'm sure we will. Barbie said she had this whole thing planned. Whose idea was it to do this anyway?
I think it was Barbie's.
Oh, well that's fun.
So who's gonna be here this weekend? I don't know. But I think it's gonna be Anna, Elsa, Barbie, and Ken. And maybe more people? Yeah, it's gonna be fun. But I hope Anna and Elsa can handle it since they haven't camped before. Yeah, I hope Barbie doesn't go over the top. She can get a little too excessive with all those camping traditions. Yeah, well we're almost there. Let's ride.
Okay, Ken. Looks like everything's set up, and I have my list here.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so I see you got your tent set up. I have my house set up. That was easy. Okay, so let me go over my list. So first things first, set up the camp. Already did that. My house was a breeze. Okay, second thing, tell ghost stories. Well, I looked them up on Google, and they're ready. Do I have enough food? Yeah, I do. Oh, I forgot the most important step. Welcoming everyone. Well, they're coming on their way, so they'll be here soon.
Do we really have to go over a list? It's kind of unnecessary. We're supposed to be roughing it.
We are roughing it. Have you seen my Malibu dream house compared to this?
Sure.
Okay, anyway, what's the next step?
How many steps are there to this list?
Well, obviously there's 35, including a couple more.
What?
Don't worry, Ken. This will be a night to remember. We get to spend time with Barbie and Anna and Elsa. And this will be so fun.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to go back to my tent.
Okay. Oh, you got a little. No. Okay. There you go. Bye.
Bye.
Did you see that sign?
No. Why would it say?
It was a picture of a campfire.
Oh.
But... it was, you're not allowed them here.
What?
No campfire means no s'mores.
We're doomed!
Wait, I'm sure we'll tell Barbie at the campsite and I'm sure she'll have a plan.
Okay, we better get going.
Run! Wait, scratch that. Ride! And there's the bridge.
Wait, we have to cross that?
So?
What if we fall? This would be no problem to you. Mrs. I walk upstairs that disappear.
Oh my gosh. You think we could do it?
Yeah. I thought this was a camping trip, not an expedition.
It's okay. Come on. We can do it.
How do we get over?
I could just across up and then over.
Okay.
Be careful.
Whoa, the waterfall's so pretty!
Yeah, let's make sure we tell everyone so we can go swimming.
Okay, we're almost there!
Are we there yet?
Wait, do we have to climb that?
Yeah, I think we do, and then we're at the campsite? Oh my gosh, that is such a long way up.
Oh, it's no biggie. I climbed the mountain. That was a long way.
I guess you're true.
Okay, well, let's get going.
I got you.
Come on.
Oh, I think I see them.
Yay, here comes Anna and Elsa.
Oh, there they are.
Wendy, you're here. I could have used you like 4 miles ago.
What took you so long?
Yay, the gang's here.
Hey.
Hi, guys. Ooh, I'm exhausted. I guess they're kind of out of shape.
Whew. Hi.
Anyway, did you guys like climb a tree and cross a waterfall?
Actually, we did.
Why didn't you just take the road?
There's a road?
Yeah. Oh, did you take like... Oh my gosh, you actually took the trail?
Yeah, we thought we were supposed to.
Oh, well, hello.
I think it's a good time to roast s'mores. Or do you guys want to go on a nature walk first? It is a little dark.
We should go on a nature walk.
Oh, guys, there's like a waterfall back there that we climbed around.
Sure, let's do that.
Okay, give us like 5 minutes to relax.
Okay, we'll give you a few minutes. But first, we have to talk about an emergency.
What emergency?
Yeah, what emergency are you talking about?
I can handle anything.
It's a s'more emergency! No campfires are allowed, which means no s'mores!
What? I'm not following. I thought I brought the marshmallows.
Okay, so I believe this is step four in emergencies, and this is for A. So we have to figure out a way to make s'mores without a fire. Huh? Well, see. Let's see. Wait, I've got an idea. Yeah, what is it? We need it quick. Okay, well, I have a s'more maker in my fully equipped kitchen.
Back home, we all have a kitchen. Yeah, but without the s'more maker.
Who has a s'more maker these days?
No, silly. In my kitchen here, in my tiny home, which is 100 square feet.
Oh, really? You bought your house?
Wait, I've been meaning to ask about this house. Why is there a house? We're supposed to be roughing it.
Have you seen this house? It's definitely roughing it.
Huh? How is this even my dream home? This is not my Malibu dream home. This is my beach tiny home, which has a fully equipped kitchen, like I was saying, which is roughing it. But back to the s'more situation. Don't worry, I have it all covered.
We can always count on Barbie.
You ladies can count on me too, because I'm Ken. I'm a guy, and I have muscles.
Oh, so that dilemma's solved, which means we could go to the waterfall!
Because you're being such a daredevil. Well, girls, it's better to be safe than sorry. Remember? Camping rule number one.
It is?
Well, that rule just applies to everything.
Okay. I just wish we were able to go to the river.
Yeah, where it's wavy.
Wow, we have to stay at the lake.
You know what? It's getting kind of dark. I think we should head back to the camp.
I don't remember going this way. I hate to tell you guys, but I think we're lost.
Oh my gosh, we're lost? Does that mean we're gonna be eaten by bears? Oh no, it's gonna be scary.
Ladies, settle down. Everything's gonna be okay. We'll find our way back home and we won't be eaten by bears. Remember, the sun rises in the west and sets in the east. So we should be going,
Ken, about that. Actually, the sun rises in the east and sets in the west.
Oh, I knew that. I meant that, actually. You know.
We need to get back, Elsa.
Yeah, we do, because I think this horse is tired. Yeah, and quite frankly, I don't think I want to walk for a while.
Ladies, settle down. It's okay, I'm Girl Scout Barbie. And I know the way. According to my sun calculations, we should be going that way. Let's go, follow me, because I'm Girl Scout Barbie.
This will be a night to remember. Yeah, this is the best camping trip ever. We got to ride our horse, we got marshmallows, and we went to the waterfall. The only part was, you know, getting lost, but Barbie found her way.
Girls, I would never let us get lost. I'm Girl Scout Barbie.
Our first camping trip, this was not bad.
Yeah, it was pretty fun actually.
We should do it again. It should be a tradition.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Everyone, I'm so glad you came.
We should make this our tradition. But now, who's ready for a ghost story? Mwahaha.